Floating Self is an exhibition with three contemporary artists, Rabbi Murray, Amalia Ullman, and Rosa Rendell. Each artist, they actually come from very distinct areas of the world between North America, Central Europe, and Rabbi Murray is originally from Lebanon. And the three artists are working with material found online in one way. The exhibition itself asks questions about how we produce ourselves, how we produce our identity today, with a concentration on how there are reflections and mirroring of the self online in the different media like Facebook and Instagram and YouTube. But behind the exhibition was a question around this word last year that came into existence called post-truth. And if we are living today in a so-called post-truth era, with all these different speculations and representations of political realities floating around, ultimately creating dangerous political situations, like in North America, also in Europe, everywhere, then the question is, what does this post-truth era do to us as people? So the question would then be, if we go all the way from one large political macrocosm right down to the individual, the self, the microcosm of who we are, this exhibition speculates on that question today.